What's going on, Geekdoms? Chipmunk doing another reaction. Today we are doing a reaction off of GS's channel. It's called the Two-Face 2. So this is the second part to the Two-Face video I already had reacted to. So I'll try to put that in the description below as well, the first part. But yeah, the first one was pretty interesting. I did enjoy it a lot. Like, it was a lot of crazy details to this story. So, I'm hoping that this one is just as good, just as crazy. So, we'll definitely see. Hopefully, the music matches up well with it as well. GS usually does a good job with that. They really do. But let's go ahead and check this out and see how this goes. You wanna meet all my monsters? Think you're tough, I know they'll drive you bonkers. We done once in the forever haunt ya. There's no villains in this place. Just shadows that dance in my headspace. Leaving nothing but phantoms in their place. Parts of me I cannot hide. I've tried and tried a million times. Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side. Oh. Alright, so that was Two-Face 2, Darkside. Yeah, I actually liked it. It was a flip on the characters. Yeah, Moonlight was always seen as the a moon drop or whatever. I can't remember. It's been a minute. I know it's sun drop. I can't remember if it was moon drop. I think it was moon drop. Something like that. But yeah, there was a flip of the characters. I did like that. The one who was usually the scary one for the video game was more the one that seemed protective, and the sun drop was the one that seemed like the scary one for the girl. Than the other kids. So I like that flip for the characters. And it's like darker, scarier characters tend to be misunderstood. I tend to like villains, and I tend to like the more scarier things. So that's the reason why I like it, I guess, more. Just because I like the fact that the one that was supposed to be scarier is the one that was like in the end by the girl. So yeah, I like the story. I like the song that matched with it. So yeah, this one was pretty good as well. Still think I like the first one better. Just because it was more sinister and crazy. But this one, as far as storytelling, was very, very good. I actually like the storytelling for this one a lot as well. So, yeah. This one was pretty good. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. Check out GH in the descriptions below if you've never checked out their channel before. But thank you all so much for jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, Geekdom.